Hey guys, what's up? In a new video, it's me with my homie
Big Smoke. You already know, man.
And today we're going to do a reaction about Georgia Got Talent, Gennady Tkachenko.
Tkachenko. That's a big name, man.
Yeah, and a lot of people of you recommended us to do this in the comments. So today we're going to do the reaction. And what else do they need to do, bro?
Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram, guys. And yeah, we don't have to talk more, you know. Just listen to this video. And let's see.
You ready, my name?
Yeah,
my
name.
Здравствуйте. Представьтесь, пожалуйста, откуда вы, как вас зовут и чем вы хотите нас удивить?
Я Геннадий Ткаченко Папиш. У меня есть украинские корни, папа и мама из Украины. Приехал я к вам из Берлина.
Ага.
А вы, да.
Ну, что представите?
Ну, сегодня будет не совсем обычное действо. Это не номер, это полнейшая импровизация.
Ага.
Вот. Я хотел бы, чтобы мы все вместе попытались создать атмосферу космоса.
То есть тишины.
Да.
Да, let's go for it, man. Let's listen to his voice.
Ну, давайте попробуем прочувствовать.
Mm-hmm.
О чем же нам хочет поведать матушка? Земля.
I'm not understanding even what is he singing about.
It's what language actually?
He's saying that we have to listen to the mother nature, what he's trying to tell to us.
Yeah,
this guy is making all the animal creatures like all the fucking sounds for the animals.
It's kind of good.
It's kind of good,
but at the same time it's funny actually. So let's get into
it. Let's continue.
Thank you. лицо. Actually, it's good.
But you don't understand anything. I don't know what's the language, first of all. It's not Russian.
It's not Georgian. No, I don't know. It's maybe... What sure language, guys?
You guys let us know what language was he singing with. And for real, I don't know what this music means.
Yeah, let us guys know in the comments, like, what actually language is it. And what does it mean? Because I didn't get, like, the meaning from the what he's doing. But actually, I like what he's doing. I felt like relaxed.
What I get, the meaning that he was trying to tell you is like listening to the mother nature, like what the words, what the world is telling us from the animal sounds. But still, it's not a bad music. Yeah, it's good.
That's good.
Yeah.
So yeah, guys, we came to the end of the video, guys. Yeah. If you enjoyed the video, don't make sure to follow, subscribe. Follow our Instagrams and subscribe, like, share, and write in the comments what you want in the next video to be. And what? See you in the next video, guys. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.